Students, now we will write here the decimals numbers are given and we will represent in words. Here the first question is given 4.9. So here 4 is the whole number and 0.9 is the fraction 9 tenths. Yes, so in this word we will write the 4 and 9 tenths. Yes, we will write in this word. Now this fraction 18.2. So we will write 18 and 2 tenths. Yes, we can also write in the word same 18.2. Yes, 18.2. You can also write in this way also 18.2, but it is very better, or your understanding should be clear. You write this this way, okay? 18 and 2 tenths. So that means this is the perfect answer. This can be also allowed, but to check your understanding and build up your concept is clear. So you represent this word in decimal. In the word you write this way. Now here the 20.69. So how we will write here? 20 and 69. Now what is this 69? Is here 69 hundredths. Now the next is 183.7. So 183 is the whole number. Now here 193.09. So we will write 193 and 900. Yes, here 09 is given, so in the fraction we write as 9 by 100, so we read as 900s. Okay, so here students, we can also write to use the word point, okay, but better way you write in this tens, hundreds, this fraction in this way. So in this decimal we write here in the words. Now student, next decimal number is given 67.02. So here just I will also show you how we will write this decimal in the word with use the point. Yes, word that 67 given 126.4. So we will write here in the word 126.4. Yes, and the last question is given 0.86. So when in this decimal number is given the zero, then we will not mention in the word. So we will write that 86 hundredths. Yes.